Hello, friends. Well, it's 1 o'clock in the morning, and just got a notice and about Fukushima. Number two is fatally high. They can't get in there to work on it. It will be decades before it can be repaired enough to shut it down. Number two, they put one of those scopes down inside and to measure the hydrogen, and the hydrogen, that's what they're afraid of blowing up, remember, has quintupled. Its numbers has quintupled in the past 2 weeks. And people are seeing, last night it was reported that they were seeing a plume of smoke going out from number two in a horizontal fashion, whether it's smoke or steam or, you know, what it is. But it was visible on the webcam. And that sounds like it could go any time. And number four, and something that hasn't been told to us, so what is new, huh? The workers go home on the weekends. There's nobody there. There's nobody working. They're not doing anything. So, anyway, based on the fact that we have approximately 3 to 5 days between the time that Fukushima would either have an explosion or a meltdown or, you know, an event that couldn't be taken care of. We have 3 to 5 days. That's if we're informed. That's if they even tell us. So I don't think it's a bad idea to go ahead and start doing some thinking and doing some planning. This thing seems to be inevitable. And at least you can go ahead and get some of the basic things taken care of if you do end up having a couple of spare days to work with. Fill your bathtub with water. Get your either duct tape or masking tape. Probably duct tape would be better. And powdered milk, flour. And chances are we will have 4 to 6 weeks where we will have to stay under, you know, take refuge in our own homes. What is it that Rad Chick says? We report to you or look out for you because your government won't. Well, that's what it is, isn't it? Love you, people. Let's stay calm and be with the people that we love the most. I'll talk to you later, but at least I didn't want you to lose any time before going ahead and making your preparations in case they never notify us. All right? Talk to you later.